And now the night everyone in the football world has been longing for. Millions will be watching around the world. It is, of course, the biggest final in club football, the UEFA Champions League final. Welcome to the commentary box. Derek Ray here, joined by Stuart Robson. It is Liverpool against Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, Derek, this is magnificent. The atmosphere inside this stadium is electric. Let's just hope the tension doesn't affect the players. It shouldn't do. Just look at the quality down there.
Alisson begins in goal. Trent Alexander-Arnold plays with Andrew Robertson in the wide defensive areas. Sadio Mane starts with Mohamed Salah out wide. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. Intercepting it intelligently. This looks threatening. And Neymar. Haven't overcome all the difficulties. And I think the threat has been averted. Jota. Sadio Mane in the middle. Well, not the best clearance. Henderson. Well read to put an end to that attack. Well, offside, I rather think he was caught in two minds.
Well, he just needed to go elsewhere with his pass. He showed a complete lack of awareness there.
Verratti. Neymar. Committed challenge. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Hakimi. Mbappe. Well, he couldn't quite hit the target, Stuart.
Well, it's a decent effort, but I don't think it was ever going to trouble the goalkeeper.
Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Matip. Well, terrific pass. Nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Mbappe. Attacking possibilities for PSG. Bernat. Now Neymar. Sends it back. Making sure it didn't get past him. And the referee has given it. It will be a penalty. Can they forge ahead? Well, some might say he's been fortunate to avoid being shown the card.
Well, I like that from the referee. Just because it's a penalty doesn't mean it's a yellow card. I think he's got it right.
This to open the scoring here. And a timely penalty save. Who can he pick out? I'm just leaning back a bit and over the bar. Thiago. Robertson. Corner conceded. It came off the defender. And short it is. And dribbling with it, but out of play. Yep. Lionel Messi. Hakimi. Here's Mbappe. And he read it well, intercepting it. And you don't want to lose possession there. And delivered by Neymar here. Well, a bit short with the clearance. Well, that's a well-timed pass. Mane might take the lead. Oh, a goal for Liverpool! The first goal of this final. And how important could that be?
Well, let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best. And his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
Looking for the right moment for that final pass. And it was a good-looking sequence, but it comes to an end. Breaking at pace. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
Well, an opportunity for Liverpool to make it look even better. Corner here. And taken short. And Mohamed Salah now. Henderson. Doughty defending to win the ball back. Bernat. Verratti now. Now PSG moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. And snuffing out the danger, but a corner coming up. Playing it short. Won it back. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Will they profit from this situation? Jota. And is it going to be Thiago? Goalkeeper getting in the way. Superb save. They take it short. And he takes on the shot. Now keeper getting both gloves on the ball. Jorginho Wijnaldum. He's given us away.
As you can see, Liverpool have had all the ball in the last 15 minutes and have been pressing to extend their lead. They just need to be a bit more clinical in front of goal.
Unable to get himself back onside here.
Well, he was always going to be offside. That was the wrong option.
Verratti. Idrissa Gueye. Mbappe. Good tackle. Now can they counter clinically? Defenders need to cover. Well, Liverpool can get ready for the set-piece routine, hoping to increase their lead. Well, they fancy a short one. Can he finish? Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out the danger. Going short. Wonderful chance. Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
And there it is, the half-time whistle. Into the second half then, in this battle for Champions League glory. Idrissa Gueye.
Neymar.
And it's a quality pass. Verratti. And here's Wijnaldum. And the body in the way. Mbappe. Just missing narrowly on the volley.
Well, it's a fantastic effort. Difficult technique, but he caught it so well. He's unfortunate.
Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Well, it looked as though it had a chance of going in.
Well, he should make the keeper work there, but you sense a goal is coming.
An accurate cross. Opportunity! And there it is! A two-goal cushion now, and just look at these fans! The trophy coming their way, surely!
Let's see this again, because the delivery into the box couldn't be any better. Played into just the right area, and it makes the striker's job so easy. All he has to do is make the right connection. It's a lovely goal.
Second goal for them here. Alexander Arnold. And Mohamed Salah now. And just narrowly wide in the end. Well, both teams have had substitutes swarming up. And now both will rely on their respective benches. Mbappe just not looking confident in possession.
Well, there you have it. Liverpool have controlled most of the possession. And
oh, Stuart, they might be onto something. Oh, a save of the highest order.
Well, he got his angles absolutely right. What a good save that is.
Now, how about the short corner? And a tidy challenge. And breaking at pace with menace. All hands on deck. A chance to whip it in. Messi cutting in. Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Substitution it is for PSG. Now sending it in. And a struggle to get it away properly. Full credit, wonderful stop. And the pass not quite accurate enough. And a throw in then. Mbappe. Clean challenge. It's opening up for them. Strong play here. Really well hit, but just too much height on it. And they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Alexander Arnold.
Die Nummer 21.
Alexander Arnold. How about the cross? Well, the clearance, half-hearted. Defensive excellence there. Wijnaldum. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. He's got the right idea with that pass. He just needs to keep a cool head. And a goal! That's his brace! They just can't keep him quiet.
Well, let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best. While the movement in the box is equal to it, it's such good timing. What a goal.
Is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. Messi. Hakimi. Turning inside, where's he going to go? But nothing comes of it. The referee has let the advantage accrue to Liverpool. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Jota. And there it is! But hang on, the flag has gone up and it's not going to count.
Well, it was a close call, but he is just offside. Good finish, mind you.
Minutes to go then. Messi. Messi. Crossing possibilities. And a Liverpool throw-in forthcoming. Well, nearly at full time, not quite. And it's all going Liverpool's way, Stuart.
Well, what can you say about this performance? They've been absolutely brilliant. They've played with such guile and creativity, and their passing has been so expansive. Not many teams would have stopped them today.
And Messi with teammates to play it to. Mbappe sends it back. Well, they might be onto something. Oh, a save right out of the top drawer. Super stop. Andrew Robertson succeeded in keeping it in play. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. And the cross is very much on. Is it going to be Robertson? Still could be dangerous. But no, the flag is up and it's offside. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Well, 3 minutes of stoppage time added on here. A Liverpool free kick coming up. this. England's most successful European club have done it again. Liverpool, the winners of the Champions League.
Well, just look at the emotions out there. Joy and relief on one side, despair and heartache on the other. But we've got the right winners here. They fully deserved it on the night.
For these players, well, it's the night of their lives. And they're determined to enjoy every millisecond.
Well, they have to make the most of this, don't they? It's a great feat. What an achievement from them.
Well, they don't need to be reminded about what comes next. It's the presentation of the coveted Champions League trophy.
Well, there's some tired players out there, but what you can be sure of, they'll find some energy when they get their hands on the trophy. They'll be going mad in the next few moments.
The kings of European club football, Liverpool.
Well, this is what they wanted. What a moment for these players. They've worked so hard to win this trophy. They've been fantastic.
And you can feel the emotion. It's natural to reflect on this final, but so much hard work has gone into the entire campaign. Memories, memories. What would a celebration be without the chance to enjoy it with your own supporters?
Well, these fans have certainly played their part, haven't they? They'll savour these moments. They've travelled far and wide to follow their team. They're loving every minute of this, and why not? They deserve it.
A performance of fire as well as ice. They held their nerve when that was necessary. And these celebrations will run long into the night.
Well, these are the moments they have to make the most of. It doesn't happen very often, does it? These will be photos to cherish for years to come. Brilliant stuff.
And you are looking at the best club side in Europe. Hakimi, Mbappe. Well, he couldn't quite hit the target, Stuart.
Well, it's a decent effort, but I don't think it was ever going to trouble the goalkeeper.
And a timely penalty save. Who can he pick out? We're just leaning back a bit and over the bar. Well, that's a well-timed pass. Mane might take the lead. Oh, a goal for Liverpool! The first goal of this final. And how important could that be? Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
Well, an opportunity for Liverpool. And is it going to be Thiago? Goalkeeper getting in the way. Superb save. Well, they fancy a short one. Can he finish? Oh, incredible save. And he snuffed out the danger. And a body in the way. Just missing narrowly on the volley.
Well, it's a fantastic effort. Difficult technique, but he caught it so well. He's unfortunate.
Well, it looked as though it had a chance of going in.
Well, he should make the keeper.
Salah. It needs an accurate cross. Opportunity. And there it is. A two-goal cushion now. And just look at these fans, the trophy coming their way. And Mohamed Salah now. And just narrowly wide in the end. Well, both. Oh, Stuart, they might be onto something. a save of the highest order.
Well, he got his angles absolutely right. What a good save that is.
Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
It's opening up for them. Really well hit, but just too much height on it. He just needs to keep a cool head. And a goal! That's his brace! They just can't keep him quiet.
But nothing comes of it.
Jota. And there it is. But hang on, the flag has gone up and it's not going to count.